Look at this, they're three of them. One of them actually came to go give a hand from the other truck that I just filmed there, from the back of me there. What the fuck is this guy doing? Is this guy a city worker or no?